So normally Jacob films these intros, but as you can see, he's not in the car today. Why is that, you ask? Great question. It's early morning. It's like 7:30-ish. Just left the house in two separate cars. We are going on our first river kayak today. We're both pretty nervous about it, I think. For good reason. So we're taking two separate cars because you have to like have one where you get in the river at and another where you get out of the river at. So just me in the car today. Yeah, that's all I got for now. So we'll obviously be like keeping it updated as we come to new parts in this journey. All right, see you soon.
Up, everybody, I am back in the car. Just dropped off the Dextera at the location. A lot less room than I thought from our scout trip yesterday, but it was enough to get off the road, so I guess that's all that matters. We're ready to rock and roll. Coming back to it. Riverside Park, let's pray to God that our kayaks are still here, because that would really suck. Hold your breath, folks. Hold your breath. They're there. Woo woo.
I see one. Where's mine?
It's there.
Okay.
Yours is the only one that's locked up. Terry, you've been river kayaking for 5 minutes. How you like it so far?
It's fun. It's scary.
So we got, i.e., 15 more miles to go. Bald eagle flying. Probably can't see it on the GoPro. Hell yeah. 5 minutes into the trip, bald eagle. Not a bad day.
Good omen. So we're at the first little dam, which you have to get out and go around because dams are dangerous, people. So it's kind of a lot of work to walk your whole kayak along the side. But here we are. Here it is. Get your views in.
Made it through. How the f*** did we make it through? That was a shit show. The Highway 34 bridge. Just traversed that damn dam, and that damn dam was a freaking son of a bitch. So I just ran right perpendicular into a damn branch and filled half the kayak up with water, and I'm soaked. I thought I was flipping though.
It seemed like you were from the angle I was at.
And like then water just started pouring in.
Scary to watch, and I was just drifting away.
Was Carrie there to help?
She was watching from 10, 20 feet. Damn. Talk about how you were hurting.
So, I don't even know how it happened, but I was watching Carrie.
He thought that I was gonna flip or hit something.
And I watch out for the branch. And then all of a sudden I look up and there's a branch right in front of me and my boat gets turned sideways on the branch. And then once it gets turned sideways, it just starts like slowly like flipping over and water's running in. And I'm like doing everything in my body just to keep it upright. By doing so, I strained the hell out of my neck, and then I just like grabbed the branch and like tried to push my boat off the branch. It was like a small log and was able to get it, but there's probably like 2 inches of water in here. We need to bring at least a
spot. I was like a safe 20 feet away. Oh, that's gonna help.
So anyway, now the GoPro is with me. Long story short, it's with the master. It's a beautiful day.
Beautiful.
Nice and peaceful. Probably the only people on this river. We're here at dam number 2. Hopefully, it's supposed to be the last one. Hopefully it actually is. Because this process of getting out and having to drag the kayaks along the ground is pretty torturous, and there's not really a clear path to kind of do it. It's tough work. So this is what the other side of the dam looks like. It's pretty roaring, pretty awesome. Pretty sure that's a drum set over there. We got one kayak down, one more to go, and then we'll be back in the water. And here he comes with that other kayak. Do you need my help again? Gotta go. Superwoman's needed.
Boo Bear Rescuer. Airplane right there.
Snack break.
What's better, the kayaking trip or the chips? Oh yeah, I just got a whiff.
This one's for you, Hunter. She serves that whiskey and wine. The sailors are brandy. You're a fine girl. But a girl with me. My love, 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 my love. Oh my god. What?
Alright, too far, everybody pack it up. Too much fun is being had.
We're out.
Hey, Brandon, what a fine girl, what a good wife, you would be such a fine wife, my love and my lady is the seed, Brandon. Thank you for participating in that.
How old do you think that is?
Dang, that old? Crazy. Living history out here, people. Living history. Crazy. Just doing a show. Two of them. Two bald eagles. Wow.
Oh, no.
He's going right into that nest. That bald eagle just went right into that nest. And he's still got the other one circling up there. Wow. Wow. It's incredible how like regal he is in his little nest. Wow.
Look at all those white birds over there.
Wish there was some kind of zoom function on this. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Probably not, but at least we got to see with our own eyes. He looks like Mr. Bean sitting up there. And he's like the king of it all. He's the king of it all. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. More junkyard cars. So a lot of like old vehicles, perhaps some junkyard, like, dumped here or, like, was here. It's very odd. It's very weird to see, like, something so familiar, so decrepit, and run down. It's like there's gotta be a better way for that.
So why are they all lining the road, the river?
I don't know. Like, maybe the water got wider or something.
Yeah, I think so. They all just fell in.
And they just fell in, I guess. I don't know. It's crazy that that's, like, what happens to a heart. It's like, because they still do have some from these eras, and they're well-kept and whatnot, or, you know, some version of well-kept. Like, you would have thought people would have wanted to collect those, yeah, or fix them up, or... King Clyde, old. It's very jarring to see, like, what's left of them. It's like looking at corpses. It's always amazing to see how nature reclaims.
Look at that one with the wings.
Probably around mile 14 of 15, and we are dying. It is so shallow. We've had to get out like 2 or 3 times. Like, so effing shallow. We're over it. Either log or shallow. I didn't know what to choose. That's what our choices are right now. Incredibly shallow, or you hit a log. So, anyway, we're pretty done. Pretty worth and tired. There's another log. Was nothing but an awful song. Will you be the final breath? So we're in the final stretch. See our bridge. Hoping the car is there.
And you know what? I hate it.
Right here, I ain't going no farther than this. Yeah, I think so. The final bridge, people. Never thought we'd make it. We actually made it. Car's here. God bless America. Got in.
Oh,
It was like epic. I'd say epic. I'd say it's like a 6 out of 10. I mean, it's not like the best. But, I mean, it was good. It was fine until, like, the last 2 miles were, like, rough.
Yeah.
They were, like, really rough.
That, yeah, that was 2 miles too far.
I think it was a success, though.
Yeah, I mean, I'm proud of what we accomplished. Believe I can fly. Woo!